Hey, what's up, guys? So I am making this video because there is a very, very important event that is happening on August the 24th that I want to tell you all about. And I need you guys to do me a favor. I need you to help me to spread the word about this event. Like, share this event, do watch parties about this event. Just get the word out. So save the date for August the from 2 to 4 in Pikesville, Maryland. We are going to be at Fit Life Personal Training. And let me tell you what's going on. Now, I happen to have the honor and privilege of being friends and partners with the owner of Fit for Life Personal Training. She's about to join me right now in this quick interview, but we were at her facility last month, guys, and I'm telling you, it was so, so awesome. So we have this campaign to help to get Baltimore healthy. So Baltimore and surrounding areas, listen, this is serious. People are literally dying on our watch. You walk around Baltimore, everybody is big, overweight, obese, eating chicken boxes, drinking it half and half, just dying, like on prescription drugs, and they don't seem to be doing much about it, or they don't know what to do about it, but we have some answers for them. So on August the 24th, we're having this tea, coffee, and fitness mixer. Let me tell you what it is again. It's so powerful, guys. If you know anybody in Baltimore, August the 24th from 2 to 4, a tea, coffee, and fitness mixer. Now, I'm going to tell you in a minute exactly what we're going to be doing. It's going to be so much fun. Oh, my gosh. Teresa, didn't we have such a great time at the last one?
Woo! Yes, we. Oh, my goodness. We had a ball. I mean, it was people coming in, people were tasting the tea and the coffee, and we had healthy food, and we had free personal training, and I did a couple of Zumba songs, and we had contests. It was testimonials that were just off the chain. It was awesome, and people wanted to sign up. They wanted to sign up. They wanted to buy the tea, the coffee, and they also wanted to join the gym. I mean, I'm like, you can't ask for anything better than that. And again, Boomy, my motto is make your health a priority. Make it a priority. All these illnesses and sicknesses that everybody has, you don't have to have them. If That's you're right. eating the right foods and if you're doing the right thing and taking the right supplements, but I'm telling you, this tea and this coffee, and we have O2 drops, it will save your life. Let me say it one more time. It will save your life. Boomy, we just had so much fun. I just want everybody to be healthy. That's my goal.
Yeah, well, and that's the crusade that we're on. And so, guys, we're having this event, and we're just, I don't know, what are we, 15, 17 days away or something like that.
Something like that, yeah.
It'll be there before you know it. This is a Saturday. Do us a favor. Please share this video. Please share this video. So we're going to be, hey, Tori, what's up? We're going to be in Pikesville, Maryland on August the 24th from 2 to 4. We're having a tea, coffee, and fitness mixer. First of all, it's going to be fun. It's no formal presentation or anything like that, but it's people who care about their health joining in to learn more about natural health, natural ways to help the body to heal itself. You're going to be hearing about how you can detoxify all your body's systems, and you're going to be able to sample this amazing herbal tea that will allow you to do that. Then, oh my gosh, there is this good-tasting, healthy energy weight loss coffee. Y'all need to come Woo! Get some of that coffee. You'll be able to sample that. Then there are these organic greens that literally act like a Roto-Rooter to clear out your arteries. So we're going to be having all the samples of that. But then we tell people this. Don't just, well, you know, we want you to be clean on the inside. We want you to have all the nutrition on the inside. But you got to get fit. Teresa, you want to tone up, right? You help That's people correct. To tone up, right?
Yes, yes, yes.
Tell them how important the exercise component is. That's why we're adding these things together.
I'm telling you, the exercise also helps assist with lowering your blood pressure. It helps with your agility. It helps with your endurance and flexibility. You'll be more flexible. You will feel good. The endorphins will kick in, and you'll be like, oh, and I'm t oh my God. And look, we are so passionate. Kenny and I are so passionate. We have trained thousands. Did you hear what I said? Thousands of people, and they still come back. Sometimes they leave, then they come back, and they say, oh, I gained that weight back. I said, you know what to do. Come to us. But I'm telling you, Boomy, this is it is very important. We've got that My 10K Life. We've got that 10,000 steps. We gotta put that in there, Boomy, because they gotta be doing that. I mean, that's an exercise. That's an
Oh
exercise.
yeah. Well,
Walking is a road. Yep.
that's an
Yep.
important platform that Lore Life International has, guys. So yeah, we share about the good things to put in your body, the supplements that will renew your cells. But then we gotta do what Teresa and her husband have been doing for over 20 years is get people moving. And so our goal is to help people to take those 10,000 steps a day. In fact, we have a free app that people can download. We have a device that people can wear that will help with tracking those steps. And so literally, I mean, I don't know any other wellness company that's out here doing what we are doing. Health, wealth, fitness, walking, getting people on these platforms, actually paying people to lose weight. You'll be able to find out how you can do that. You don't ever have to join the business. It's not about having to join the business. Literally, customers can get paid up to $500 for losing weight. So much good stuff. So, Baltimore, it's time to be more healthy. So spread the word on this, please. You'll see a flyer coming out, but on August the 24th, take 2 hours out of your day. Meet us at Fit for Life Personal Training. Bring some friends. Tell your church. Tell your organization. Tell your adult and young adult kids to bring their friends and their family and the people that they know, because Teresa, there's even people in their early 20s that are very, very heavy. In fact, childhood obesity is now an epidemic as well. And
Yes,
so we
it
got to get them young and early. But this event, of course, is for the grown folks. But there were a couple kids there last time. So if you have to bring your children, you can, but it's not a children event. This is a adult event, but we don't want you to stay home because your teenager, or your 11-year-old, doesn't have a babysitter. Come on and bring them with us. In fact, Teresa led the Zumba, and we had the young preteens in there doing the Zumba with us.
Yes.
So we just want you to come out, have fun. It's a day of getting healthy, free food, free samples, free Zumba, free workout, and
That's
spread the
right.
word and tell people. Teresa, listen to this. I know you come from a family that has a legacy of fitness. Tell us and who your aunt is. People know her name, and people, when they see you, they're gonna say, oh, it runs in your genes. But you do, but you and Kenny have been doing such a great work. So thank you for helping to get Baltimore healthy. So I want you to end us out by just by telling us a little bit about that fitness part. Tell us about your aunt and tell us about you and Kenny.
Okay. All right. My aunt is the infamous Ernestine Shepherd. Woo-hoo! Shout out to you, Auntie. Shout out to you. And listen, she is my mentor. She started at a later age. She started at 56. She started at 56. I started younger, but we're almost on the same tune of things. And she decided she wanted she didn't want to she wanted to look good in her bathing suit, and that's how it started for her. And so she just started, and she just said, "Well, I'm starting to look good." So she became a bodybuilder. So that's where she is.
And
And I
was she
said,
like 80 years old now?
she is 83 years young. That's my mother's sister. My mother's the oldest, and my mother doesn't do all that stuff, but she does do some line dancing. But
But she
I
still looks
mean,
great.
yes, I and she and we had a video with my mother doing the class. So if my mother can do the class, anybody. If my mother's 86, anybody can do it. But I'm telling you, We've had a lot of things in our family, people with diseases and stuff, and my aunt and I really didn't want to get any of those things. So that's basically why we did what we do right now. And Kenny and I have been doing this for over 20 years, like 25 to be exact. And that's all we want to do. His mom had MS. His father died of cancer, a colon cancer, and my dad had diabetes, and he died with for Alzheimer's, and a lot of his family members did the same thing. And I don't want that to happen to me. So that's why we do this, and it's important. It's really important.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is. So, guys, again, August 25th, for 24th, excuse me, Saturday the 24th, wherever you are in the country, you know somebody within driving distance of Baltimore. We're going to be in that Pikesville area, but all the surrounding counties, Delaware, Pennsylvania. We have people who came from Virginia. We have people who surprised us and came from states away last time, guys. It's just that fun. It's just that important. I'm telling you, you will not be disappointed. Spread the word, free samples, free tea, free coffee. And remember, this is not just any tea. This is the original Dr. Miller's Detox Tea. Come on out and sample it. Come on out and sample the coffee. See this beautiful facility that Teresa and her husband have to help to get people. Excuse me, guys, my grandkids have to get people in shape. So Baltimore, it's time to be more
More
healthy.
healthy.
See you guys on the 24th from 2 to 4. Spread the word. All right. I'll talk to you all later. See you, Teresa. Thank you.
All right. Thank you,
All right.
Bonnie.
Bye-bye.
Bye.